The first thing you have to recognize is that Saudi Arabia already has begun an incremental process of normalization. Accords with the Gulf states would have happened without the approval of Saudi Arabia.